This is dedicated to all of the naysayers, the liars, and the haters. Wherever you are and whatever rock you are hiding under, your time is up. You may have won the battle, but you didn't win the war. Truth is here to settle the score. Word pollution causes revolution, but information brings about reformation. It's time to hurl truth at falsehood and knock its brains out. For far too long, you've been faking the funk, pretending to be a friend when you've been a foe. You are a liar and a coward. You do your dirt, then hide your hand. Your dragon breath causes destruction everywhere you blow. You are a threat to humanity. You are a threat to our land. Like weeds growing in the midst of a beautiful flower garden, you choke the life out of all that blooms. But you don't even realize you're only laying the foundation for your own doom. The sharpness of your tongue penetrates as it infiltrates the heart of your victim, whose immune system is compromised from envy and jealousy. Your disease quickly spreads like an epidemic, causing destruction and death. Diagnosis, slack talk, slander, and gossip. Prognosis, human degeneration. But what possesses you to run your mouth, talking crap till you fill the room with the stench of your incontinence? You leave a mess everywhere you go. Your lies become the top of a well-constructed pyramid scheme with a downline so deep it reaches the pit of hell. Like a dead body left alone, no one knows it's there till it starts to smell. Your covetous spirit dwells in the deep black hole of idleness and loose lips. You consume everything you seek your teeth in, like piranhas eating away at the flesh. Few can resist the magnetism of your gravitational pull. A well-dressed appetizer tickling the palate of a gluttonous human pig. Always ready to suck up any and everything it sees. A processed delicacy so often ingested that the partakers suffer from instant obesity. You stuff your face so full, consistently regurgitating the poison, spewing on anyone nearby, constantly feeding the lie. This is dedicated to the naysayers, the liars, and the haters. Whatever rock you crawled under, your time is up. You coward. You fake it, you make it, you take it, but you can't shake it. You fake it by making your victim think you care when you only care about yourself. You make it by telling lies and adding to those lies with more lies, creating an atmosphere of dissension and hostility. You take it by robbing others of their choice and perception through your manipulation and control dramas. You steal innocent thoughts to satisfy your overindulgence and appetite for dung. You can't shake it because you've created a web of deceit. You have to tell more lies to cover up the first ones. Oh, what a web we weave. But your lies become the mace that gets sprayed in your face. You cause disappointment and shame. You don't take what you do seriously. You think it's a game. You fiend for juicy gossip like a drug addict waiting on the next fix. You engage in slack talk like a prayer. It becomes part of your ritual day in and day out. You slander and commit character assassination, killing the spirit of an unsuspecting victim. Like you did Dr. King and Malcolm X. You're a threat to society. You're the real enemy of unity. Diagnosis, slack talk, slander, and gossip. Prognosis, impacts people's perception, severs friendships, destroys families, tear down communities and organizations. Used as one of the most deadly military weapons of all time, it takes out nations with just one blow. So to the naysayers, the liars, and the haters who thought that you destroyed my house, holding your secret councils to initiate, investigate, instigate, propagate your madness, I'm in God's favor. So while you're planning, he's planning too. And he's the master planner, you. Your time is up. It's time to hurl truth at falsehood and knock its brains out. This is my house. Step off. I'll cut your damn head off.